having some problems with his streams right now.
Yeah, you might want to figure something out before you start streaming then, brody, because... I got stuff I need to do. I can't sit here and delete 50 videos because your stream's not working.
Anything on your end, Lance?
I'm all right right now. I just gotta like reset up the game, so it's just gonna be a black screen until I get it like it fixed, I think. So I'm not sure why it kicked me off, but now I can't. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Game capture, dying light, boom. Okay, then put that right there. Then go. Well, why can I hear myself? I'm gonna let you guys know right now. Somebody's echoing and watching. So
no, that's
no,
all.
No, that
you,
might
man.
Be you.
No,
that might be you.
No, it's not me.
That's definitely. Are you live right now? Are you on top of a building right now, Lance?
Yeah.
Spin in circles.
I don't.
Just so I know. Just so I know, it's not a video.
Spinning in circles, dude. It makes me dizzy to spin in circles.
Whatever, just do it anyway.
Do it. Do it, bitch. Do it, bitch.
Alright, you're good. You're good. You're spinning in circles. Alright, thank you.
Did the chat die? Is everyone dead, dude? Or do I need to refresh my chat?
No, it's going now.
Holy shit, my chat's frozen on my end.
Yeah, it was frozen. I just had to reload.
Look, guys, when I went live at 1080p, it kicked me offline. When I went live at 720p, no issue.
Yeah, I'm having that issue too, so that's why my streams have lately been 720p, so
okay,
I don't know, it might be
so
a YouTube
maybe,
thing.
Yeah, dude, maybe it's a YouTube thing. By the way, everybody, I totally can't see chat right now. Just thought I'd let you know. So that's good. Anyway, let's, well, I probably need to refresh this, I'm not going to lie. I won't be able to see chat. What do you think, Curtis? Do I need to see chat?
Nope.
You guys don't see chat. You guys are
hey guys, people in chat.
You know what? I'll let Charlie read chat, and if something good pops up, he can alert us to it. Me and Curtis have a lot of shit to get done.
Yeah, we gotta kill. We gotta pass.
Dude, we're playing Dead by Daylight. Or no, wait, Charlie. That's Charlie's game. He's playing. Yeah, same shit, different day, bro. Same shit.
No, one's an open world zombie game, while the other one is a 4v1 third person action game.
Dude, let's just tell, we're trying to get a grappling hook, guys, because any game with a grappling hook is a good game. Any game, doesn't matter.
Oh crap, the frame rate right here is so bad.
Dude, so let's do this, Curtis. We're going to get a fucking
Don't you have the ability to get the grappling hook right now?
No, I'm like I'm 1000 experience away from a grappling hook.
Okay, so let's, what is there? Is there crates on the other side of this?
Dude,
crates right in the middle.
Wait, hold on.
Right there.
Dude, I gotta take these shades off. I can't see shit in this game. Okay, so wait a minute. We've got to get that crate with all those mobs right there. Are you kidding me?
There we go.
Do you have any
Molotovs?
Do I have any Molotovs?
Lancey, you're a thug. Just let you know that.
Oh, yeah, I can make 6 Molotovs. You want me to make them?
Yeah, make all the Molotovs. I'll try to bring shit together.
Dude, you're gonna attract the really angry ones, dude. So if you could not do that, that'd be like good. Curtis, I said don't do that! Bitch.
Oh shit, this game is laggy right now.
Alright, yeah, I tell you what, you handle that, I've got my own plan.
This game is pretty cool. I'm gonna pick it up.
Don't worry, I got it.
Should I pick up this game, guys?
Oh, shit, dude.
Shit. Wow. God damn it, I'm down. Are we both dead?
Wow. You know what, Curtis? It's not 1,000 XP anymore. Fucking.
Yeah, okay. Say it. Okay. Say it again. Okay. Say that R word like you constantly fucking say it.
It's okay, Curtis. Can we play legit now? Stop trying to impress people, okay?
Yeah, let's. Yeah, let's.
All right. Let's do this shit.
Make your Molotovs?
Dude, I've already got them made. I'm ready to go.
Okay, I'm gonna bring them together.
Alright, hold on, hold on. Where are we going? Dude, hold on, I got an idea. I can make this jump. I can make this jump. We're fine. There we go. There we go. Boom. Boom. Alright, bring him to the crate, dude, and I'll bomb the crate, yeah? Or, holy shit. Never mind. Never mind. Don't move.
I need some help.
Where you at? Where are you? Where?
Oh my god, right next I can't to you, believe dude. You caught yourself on that lane.
Curtis is down. Curtis is down. Dude, Molotov on top of your body. Dude, you want me to try to get to you, or?
Yeah, try to get to me, or?
Okay, here I come. Here I come. Where are you? I got you. Don't die! All right, let's go!
Okay,
let's
get up to the, get on this, get on this.
Up the pole, up the building!
Oh, shit.
Wait, I'm okay.
Okay, let's
dude, I can't read chat today, guys. We're deep in this bitch. Look at all the bodies.
You got Molotovs, dude?
Yeah, I do. Where you want them? Where you want them?
Throw it right there.
Got it. Roger that, Burning. We're set.
There we go. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Dude, Curtis, why don't I lead them away, and you get the crate first? How about that?
God damn it!
All right. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, here I go. This is gonna work this time. This is gonna work. Okay. Do I have their attention? Do I have their attention?
I don't know. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. We need some bigger explosives.
Dude, we've got what we can get, dude. Dude, Curtis, take the crate.
People are saying you should use shotguns instead of
dude, we haven't got that far in the game yet.
Oh man, that sucks. I didn't know that. Apparently there's a wingsuit also.
No. Is there a fucking wingsuit in this game?
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. It's probably in the following.
Dude, crate's open. Crate's available. Dude.
There's also the buggy and shit in the following too, man.
We're fine, guys. We're great.
Oh my god, this shit is so laggy.
Dude, it's not lagging at all. All right. I'm about to go for that crate, dude.
Okay, I'll try to cover you.
I'm going for it. Cover me. Just kill anything that comes by me. Oh my god! It's a lockpick. All right, it's unlocked. Oh god! No! Not like this! I'm fine.
Jesus Christ, and then you just left me to die.
Dude, don't worry, I just covered you like Legolas, bro. Look at that. Oh my god, you can kneecap him! No, you can't. You fucking dumb game.
Okay, I'm gonna try to.
Alright, you open it? Yeah, you open it, I'll cover you, alright?
Open the fucking thing!
Yeah, hurry. Hurry.
Okay.
Oh shit, get out! I'm all
over
you!
I got it open.
Dude, fucking pro strat! Woo! Pro strat. Alright, I'm going. It's my turn. Here I go.
I can't cover you because I don't have anything.
Ow. I'm good. I got it. I'm out. I got the loot. Okay, let's go drop this off and we should be able to get a fucking grappling hook. Grappling hook! No! It's okay.
Did you survive?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm out of this bitch. I'm out. Dude, there are a lot of zombies in this region.
Yep. A lot of zombies.
Alright, now if I turn this in, as long as we get a decent amount of experience.
They got 1,500.
Anyway, is it down? Oh, no, it's up, because the arrow's pointing up.
The hell are you?
I'm, like, running around the bottom of the base, but I'm trying to figure out, like, how I'm gonna get up there. Pretty closed off. Wait, can I go in here? Nope.
No, come out in front and there's a pipe up here. You can take.
Where's the front?
Where I'm at. Yeah, there's a pipe right there. Like brass?
Oh, yeah, got you. Wait, no, that's not what you were talking about. Whatever, I'll just climb up the windows. We're good. I'm professional, guys. Don't worry. I'm really good. Yeah, I can't see chat, guys. For some reason, it's not working, and I can't pause right now, so I gotta keep playing. So I'm sorry. But Charlie's there with you in spirit.
I am here, and we don't know when we're gonna do GTA on stream again. Probably, what, Sundays?
We don't know yet. We don't know, but we'll do it again. It's not like we're not doing it again. All right, I got 5,000 experience and...
And what?
I'm 3,000 experience away.
Jesus.
Yep.
What, should we just do this mission? See if
yeah,
we
let's
can
just
get
do the mission. Let's just do the mission. Let's do the mission, dude. Pro chat.
And then any GREs
on the way. Dude, this place is... Are we in Syria?
I think we're in South America.
Dude,
I thought we were in South
no
America.
There's no way we are in South America, dude. This bitch, we are in Syria right now, dude. We're fighting the zombie virus brought on by motherfucking ISIS right now.
Okay.
Dude, we're fighting for America right now. I just want you to know that, dude. We are ass deep in terrorist sons of bitches that have turned into zombies because they're Satan. Makes sense. Charlie thought it made sense. I thought it was funny as fuck.
That was pretty good. Apparently the game takes place in Turkey, according to
Turkey.
Chat.
And Syria.
If you get points for, there's a rescue prisoner.
Oh shit, yeah, let's do it. Rescue him, dude. Pro strat. I keep saying pro strat.
And the wingsuit is in the base game, so you don't need to play the DLC for the wingsuit.
Yeah, are we doing this? We're saving this guy?
But how would the wingsuit work? There's not much, like, verticality in this game.
Dude, there's plenty.
I don't know.
It's like Just Cause, bro. You don't actually need a mountain. You just need to know what you're doing. Dude, that was... Is that it?
I guess that's it.
Did we get points for that? Where's our points at?
Oh, we gotta talk to him.
Oh, we gotta actually let the dude go. Got it. Poor guy, dude. They're about to throw him off the mountain. What's wrong? Wake up, you little bitch. Get up! Boom.
Boom.
Wait, that's it? I got it! I leveled up! I ranked up! I'm good.
Cool.
Okay, so now I can get the grappling hook. Do you want to purchase a skill? Of course I want to purchase a skill. You can pick the reward up from your stash at any safe house. Alright, I got the grappling hook! Look out behind you! He fell.
What?
To his death. Dude, it was a decent sized one too. So can I make a grappling hook or do I have to go back to the place?
No, you have to go back to the, it's right over here is the place we need to go.
Wait, where?
Is it? I think it's the safe house right here. It has a stash.
Dude, yeah. Lead the way, bro. Lead the way. Dude, I'm so hyped right now, dude. Oh, fucking grappling hooks are like my cocaine addiction.
You probably really like Titanfall.
Would you stop trying to promote Titanfall, dude? Like, guys, if you don't know Curtis, like, that's his cocaine. That's what he always plays with Titanfall. Yeah, Curtis?
No.
It's a good game.
Yeah.
How the shit did you get up? Like, I see where I need to be, but there.
Holy crap, the frame rate in this game is taking a dump for me.
Dude, holy shit, man. Holy shit!
What happened?
Nothing, dude. I keep falling. I'm like a clumsy oaf right now. This isn't good. This is not good, dude. We need to, like, move it on up. Alright, where you at?
I'm at the top.
Dude, is it getting nighttime again?
I think so. I don't know.
Alright, where's my stash at?
Oh, shit.
Alright, give us a second. Where's the stash?
I don't know.
I forget the icon for the stash. I think it's the suitcase, but I'm not sure where the
map is like really fucking shitty.
All right,
it's
right
in here.
Found it.
There it is.
Found it. Okay, okay. So the grappling hook. I took the grappling hook. Now I think I, what is it? It's probably gonna be like one of the number pad buttons. See, I don't need, let's see. I'll get rid of the throwing stars.
You're a savage, Lance.
Thanks, bro. Alright. So now all I have to do, dude, watch it be the crappiest grappling hook ever. Alright, now we gotta leave, alright? I'm gonna, dude, let's go, Curtis. Come on.
Why are we leaving?
Because I just got a grappling hook?
Yeah, but we, the mission is right up there. Maybe we could have completed it.
Oh,
oh shit, what the
shit,
fuck is that?
Dude. Oh,
that doesn't look healthy.
Dude, this
that doesn't look healthy.
What? What happened? Oh, it has a recharge time. I didn't realize that. Dude, it has a recharge time. Kind of grappling
hook. Yeah, it does.
Has a recharge time.
Fuck.
Are you okay? Like, yes.
Yeah, no, dude.
Oh, is that you over there fighting? Curtis, is that you? Curtis?
Dude, what? You can tell if it's me or not, dude.
No, no, trust me. I can't, dude. There's
oh, because you're colorblind.
Dude, I'm shooting the shit out of... It's one of the big, like, golem ones.
Yeah, it's a Hulk guy. The Demolisher is what it's called.
Alright, I'm here, let's take him out! Let's do this!
Let's see if I can make this monster stop.
Oh shit, there we go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, he's mad. What?!
Whoa.
Curtis, where are you at?!
Dude, I... Hold on, I'm clearing out the other guys here.
Oh gosh, is that like the charger from Left 4 Dead?
Oh, that's a rock.
Yeah, like the tank.
Dude, that's a big rock right there. Okay, don't worry, I'll get him to charge me and I'm gonna run him into this hole. Come on, little guy! My mom said that I should hang out with you. Oh my god, oh, dude. Dude, sweet babies! Ah! Oh shit! Somebody help! Let's go.
Okay, do we have any, What the hell? That didn't even hit me, dude!
Dude,
you fucking kidding me?
It doesn't matter, bro. He's a professional rock thrower. You just gotta dodge. You gotta dip, duck, and dodge. Dude, I'm a professional. Wait, can I get like grab this guy? Oh! Oh!
Why would you do that?
Oh!
Why would you do that?
Oh!
That's advanced stupid, dude!
Dude, you know what? You're, bro, that like I'm trying to help you right now.
That's right, bro. You would never do that. Did we get him?
Yeah, I think he's dead. We're good. We're good. What can I say, guys? I'm a professional. What just happened? Dude, I'm out of damn bullets, man. That thing took all the way. Is there like any loot around here or something? Like, cause we killed it. I'd better get some cool shit for killing that guy. So it's getting nighttime. Are we gonna be spending the night outside, or
we're spending the night outside? See some crazy shit. All
right, let's get out of here, dude. Let's fucking roll, bro. I'm a little bit worried, dude. What was that? Why is that guy got his hand stuck in the door?
I don't know.
Dude, how the... Oh, it's got a huge drop on it. I keep forgetting. Explosion incoming! Dude, my arrows aren't stopping them anymore. There we go. Gotta go. like, we should probably, like, get somewhere a little bit more safe. Like, hey, what is this thing, dude? Curtis, look at this!
What? What? Where are you?
Dude, Three Moons Restaurant. It's a quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah.
It's called, I think these are like... It's very hard, though, so we probably shouldn't do it.
Yeah, we should totally do it. These are, like, little, like dungeons, I guess.
Like dungeons, yeah.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, I'm fucking down. We're doing a dungeon. We're doing a dungeon!
Holy crap, dude.
Lance, do you think you'll ever make this into a series?
We've talked about it. We don't know, though. We don't know. We're testing the waters. Depends on if you guys like the stream. Or maybe we've already started a series. We just haven't debuted it yet, yeah? Yeah, Curtis? Tell him.
No, we haven't. We haven't done anything.
Don't trust Curtis. Don't trust Curtis. Hey, like, this is a dungeon? Where's all the mobs?
What the fuck? This is not creepy at all. This guy's just hanging here.
What the fuck?
This is very
fuck
creepy.
Is that? What the? There, Curtis, I bet I can shoot. Look! Curtis, look. Look.
Oh my god, Lance.
Look, dude! Then you can shoot him. You can shoot. You want to try it? You want to try it?
No, I'm good.
Oh, dude, we got a package, dude. We got a package, bro.
Where? You see it?
Yeah, it was right. I already picked it up. That's why we got one of.
Fuck.
Dude, you got a pro strat this shit, bro. Dude, are there mobs in this place?
Where the hell did you find it, though?
I think there was only one because I think we just have to collect them as a group. Oh, look out, we got hostiles. There we go. Look out. Fast walker, there we go.
Whoa.
Dude. Holy shit, bro, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little freaked out right now. I'm a little bit, dude, I'm starting to trip a little bit, like. Hey, is this a door? Oh, never mind. I thought it was a door, but it's not. Wait, it's the second floor, I think.
I got a lockpick. You gotta guard me.
Wait, where you at? I'm on my way, dude.
God damn it.
I gotta collect my arrows, though, so you gotta like hold your arms, bro. Like, these are valuable pieces of our team. Dude, that box is shining like a cocaine lab! Dude, I just got a Tonto machete!
Dude, look at all these flies over here. Is this even sanitary?
Dude, this was a family restaurant, dude. I know why they got shut down. It's freaking STD everywhere.
People say, watch out for crying. Whatever that means.
Probably so like a witch or something.
Maybe if you hear crying, it's probably kind of like a witch from
Left 4 Dead. You guys, I'm a professional. Don't even.
Dude, worry. Okay, we get that you're professional. You have to say it every fucking.
Dude, I have to say it. Ah! I'm out of the toilet! Oh, fuck! Dude, kick it!
I think it's dead. Dude, it's dead. Oh, there it is.
Okay, cool. What happened? Was there something in there?
Yeah.
Dude, why won't this one open?
I don't know.
Let me look over and see what's in there.
There's nothing in there.
Oh, there's a person in there. There's a foot. There's a foot in there. Oh! Wow! What the? Alright, we're okay. This is fine, dude. Like, I thought it was, like, gonna be hard or scary, but, like, this is pretty easy. Curtis, look out!
What?
Oh. Something behind that door.
I'm a professional, dude.
Oh, okay. You know what? You can't make fun of me, okay?
I just, picked
dude, I picked this lock. I'll pick this lock, dude. We're good, okay. Dude. I'm not scared. There's probably nice people in here. It's safe. Hey, No. Have fun.
I think we should get a leg spike.
Oh, what the fuck was that? Leg spike?
Like the video! If you're watching the video, go. Oh, Curtis, look out behind you!
We're okay.
We're good.
Oh, Ray, I got this. You guard me this time, because I'm like, I'm stressing out a little bit here.
Got it.
You son of a bitch. Come on. Just get! I'm okay. Right, so it's just...
God, you can't... Man, I think I've played this lock picking game before. You having some fun there?
I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Like a glove.
Oh my god, dude. I was about to fucking lose it, dude. Like, I was thinking about jumping out my window. Dude, I got a gold crowbar! I just got a golden crowbar!
Nice.
Dude, I don't know.
There's another one back here, too. And there's some guys here.
Dude. I got a premium crowbar. 420, crow it. I got you covered. You good?
Yeah, I got it.
Dude, this is some scary shit, bro. Like, I wish you'd hurry up. Whoa, right now,
a bat,
I'm like,
bat.
What?
I got a baseball bat and that.
Oh, sweet, dude. I got an iron pick and a barbarian. Wait, hold on, dude. Dude, I didn't even think I can upgrade my bow.
Nice.
Dude, since it doesn't break, I should give it like a good enchant, right?
Yeah.
You can give it an enchant.
Yeah, confirm socket, bitch. Dude, I just got 36 extra damage out of this son
of
a bitch.
Holy shit, dude.
Dude, hold on. Wait, Curtis, can you break these? Like, do you have a melee weapon? Yo, hit this. Do these explode? Are you shitting me, really? Oh, what was that?
Back up.
Wow, whoa.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah, that was cool. Let's roll.
So we still need to find one more, and it looks like it's right over here. Well, I've heard... Hey, Lance, why don't you open up this door? I'll guard you.
Okay. Dude, it's not fucking open. Son of a bitch. Dude, there's nothing in here. Oh, we gotta go up. Yeah? No? Yeah? No?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I heard crying and I thought something would scare the shit out of you.
I mean, I'm just kinda surprised. There's nothing in there. Like, that was just... Where do we gotta go? Go down or something?
Somewhere.
Oh, it's right here. You cover me now. I got this.
Okay.
Dude,
we're professionals. We're professionals.
Apparently your mic is on in-game, Lance.
Oh, I'm fine with that. Fuck that.
Okay.
Oh, dude, it's open. Pouch and I got another golden item, dude.
Cool. Hold on. Let me salvage some things.
Look at this. Holy shit, man. I'm going to get
oh yeah!
Fuck you guys! I hope you both die. Fuck you guys! I'm not kidding, dude. I fucking hate everyone here. Right now.
That was good. That was good.
There
you
go.
I wish I could make a
video.
Dude,
is that a baby? Are you fucking
serious? Yep, that was
serious?
A baby.
Dude, I never even got to fucking see it, dude.
Dude, I had to fucking smother it. I had to smother
it. Smothering the baby, dude.
Oh, look at that thing.
Dude, I'm fucking done, dude. Like, can we leave? How do we fucking get out of here? I'm so fucking done with this game, dude. Play Dying Light, they said. It'll be fun.
They said. All the girls will go to the yard, they said.
All right, how do we get out of here, dude? I'm fucking done, dude. I can't.
Moist the yard.
I can't stay in
this. Damn right, they better.
That was good, man.
That was not fucking good. Why don't you know what, Charlie? Shut your whore mouth.
And two out of three people agreed that was good.
Dude, how the fuck do we get out of here? I'm dead serious, dude. I'm dude, get us. What the fuck?
Yeah, he's it's a dude. Fucking squirrel caught in a corner.
Dude, I got
shut up,
just Kirby! Jumping up against the wall.
You guys are such dicks, dude. So dumb. Dude, there's no way out of here, though. Like, we're trapped.
Wait, we came in, dude.
No, I don't. Where's the way in? Dude, the baby's gone. Down. The baby's gone.
Back here, dude.
Dude, the baby is gone.
Yeah, they spawn, dude. Just like all the zombies.
Yeah, that's what they say in horror shows. The bitch is dead.
She's probably coming up behind you or something.
Hey, fuck you, Charlie. Okay.
Hey, Lance, you want to exit out of here?
Yeah,
or
dude. I'd like an exit out of here.
Dude, come down to the first floor down here.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way, dude. Where's the exit? Exit. Okay. Holy shit, dude. Okay, I feel better now. The farther away from that hellhole. Sorry.
I hope does he have face cap going? Sitting fucking bitch ass face.
Where's
holy okay, shit,
I'm,
dude.
I'm good. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Holy shit. Is this the way out? Like, can we leave?
Right here. Where it says
hold on, Lance. Oh, I thought it was loot. There's no loot. We're good. We're okay. Dude, I'm fucking stuck. All right, let's go. Holy shit. I'm sorry, guys. I got a little scared there. Just a little bit.
I talked to Jade and told her I worked for the GRE. And she was so...
All right, cool. Dude, thank God. And it's nighttime. Curtis, it's nighttime.
How big a bitch?
Dude, Hold on, I gotta make something.
Up
have fun with that.
Before
with that.
You go.
I'm making something, so just like, just hold on. There's a guy coming up behind you, by the way. I just seen him. Dude, you wanna look? Dude, can I trade you? No, I can't trade you, can I? Look out behind you, one. Dude, night vision potion, baby. Are you ready? Dude, I'm good to go. I can see at night.
Wait,
why does it say explore the corn?
Oh! What? Fuck this!
Why is it
telling
me to...
Sorry, cool, we don't do shoutouts.
Wait, why does it say explore the corn?
I don't know. Maybe lift up! Dude, Lance.
Dude, I killed it. It's dead. Oh my god!
We need to
so
get the
many.
Fuck out of
dude,
here!
Dude, we need to go, dude! We need to go now! Curtis, we need to go now. I'm out. Dude, grappling hook out. Grappling hook out.
Fucking
oh my god.
Bitch.
Curtis, get out of there! Oh shit. If you can see at night, dude, you know that it's time to fucking leave.
Okay, I'm good.
Dude, I've got a tail, dude. I got a big tail right now. Dude, they can't see me to stay here, yeah? Dude, we're good. They can't find me here.
What the fuck?
What?
I died.
Dude, they can't find me. I hope. Okay. Okay, they found me. Oh god, I'm dead.
Did you guys really both die?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Fuck that, Charlie. It's nighttime, but Curtis likes to hang out at nighttime.
Because you get double... You get bonus
dude,
XP.
Dude, at level 25, we can earn gold weapons. Like, actual, cool weapons. Dude, this game
is... Dude, we should totally enable this to the public and have people invade us.
Oh, dude, that would be tight! Until we start getting our ass kicked. Power level? Okay, hold on. Let's see. Okay, should I get combat expert? Become an expert fighter, gain even more stamina, and receive access to a set of finishing attacks. Yeah, I'm doing that. Let's get this shit. That's perfect. Alright. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing, Curtis? What are we doing?
What do you want to do?
Let's make it daylight.
We can't do any of that bibbity bobbity.
Wait until morning. Okay, I'm waiting until morning.
No, stop being a bitch. We gotta do this, man. Are power you leveling. You're gonna power level me.
Are you gonna hurry up and make it daylight?
I'm killing zombies. Side, isn't it? You're making me. Oh, God damn it, Lance. You are no fun.
Dude, it doesn't look as good on XSplit. I'm watching XSplit. You can't see shit. Dude, it was only 5 hours anyway, bro. You'd have been fine. Okay, let's do this. You ready?
You earned double experience.
Dude, but you can't see anything! Do it whenever
I
we're
saw
not
shit
streaming.
In my stream! Oh, hashtag, shit. Hey, guys in the comments, did you see shit?
Dude, whatever.
Yeah, dude, we saw a lot of stuff, man. That's good stuff, man.
Thanks,
Charlie. Alright, let's go, dude. Let's go. Okay. Oh, shit, dude! Oh, I mean. Okay, dude, I need to go to the safe house where we can drop off those supplies that we got.
Yeah, this is the safe house. Fucking.
Wait, no, that doesn't. That place doesn't have the
quartermaster.
Oh,
wait, no.
No,
yeah.
We need the quartermaster, dude.
Woo!
Alright, I'm out. Okay, following your lead, bro. Following your lead, dude. I'm scared.
Oh, survivors.
Oh, save them! What kind of. Wait, let's prepare. Got him. Got it. Dude, bro, strength, did you see that? Charlie, did you see that? Legolas shit!
I'll see it in like 10 seconds.
Dude, I'm like,
no way, that one gets me.
Fuck it.
That was awesome, man.
I tried it, dude.
He's locked onto somebody down there.
Which one?
The one right below us.
What is that? Oh, that's you. What? The one right below us.
Yeah, it's locked onto somebody below us.
People are saying that in PvP you get better gold weapons.
Dude, oh, we failed. He fell off the edge, dude. I swear,
God,
I didn't do it.
Idiot.
He fell off the edge.
Okay, there is a, an airdrop right here.
Oh shit, I'm on my way. Dude, we love the airdrops. Right, Charlie?
Yes, we do.
All right, where are you at, Curtis?
It's right over here.
Where?
Do you got any Molotovs?
Yeah, I have one. You want me to use it?
Throw it right there.
Okay, hold on. Switching. Okay, here we go. And wrong button. There we go. They're lit up, dude.
Holy shit, dude. Oh my God.
Dude, I got this.
Look at all this experience.
Dude, holy shit, dude. We're like farming experience for days. Look at him burn.
Wow.
Dude, hold on, Curtis. I got an idea, all right? Dude, get off the... I got this. All right, there we go. Get back!
Oh,
get back!
Fuck.
Never mind. Damn, he got blew up the wall.
Fuck you.
Dude. You want me to try to make another ball?
No. Oh, Jesus, there's still tons over here, dude.
Ah, dude, I'm gonna attack! Curtis! It's every man for himself, dude. It's every man for himself right now.
Come on, get on the fucking pole.
It's a lockpick thing. Dude, I didn't realize it was
Yeah,
lock
I know.
Picking.
Yeah, there's tons of them here.
Are you okay, Charlie?
Splat. Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Dude, keep leading them away, dude. Keep leading them away. Here I go. I'm going for the lockpick. That beats right here. When I'm turning around.
Yeah, you distracted him. Yeah, that was cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make more arrows, bro. Don't ask me what that was.
Dude, when they come up here,
I'm going for it.
Right behind you!
Ah!
Holy shit, dude!
Dude, come on! I'm going for it.
Dude, don't. No. We need to clear the LZ.
Dude, I know. I almost had it. All right. Let me make some arrows, dude. We'll clear the LZ, bro. Dude, I really gotta get my hands on some more nails, dude. I haven't found nails in forever.
Lance.
What?
What made you decide to play Dying Light today?
People in Discord told me it was a fun game, so I was like, let's do it.
Okay, LZ's...
There we go.
Alright, cover me. I'm going for it.
He's giving the people what they want.
Yeah, dude, we're trying to bring prosperity to all
of them. A variety.
Got it. Alright, opening it up.
Look at all these bags of Coke.
Grab the supplies, bro.
There's tons of shit here.
Dude, holy shit, so much loot! Look at all the loot!
Oh.
Dude, we should have opened it up for two other people to join, bro. That's what we should have done.
Just get a bunch of random people in here?
Well, I mean, I thought we only could get two more.
Yeah, but then we'd be totally random. Maybe get a fan in here?
That's what I meant.
Maybe. Oh, shit.
I got
shit.
You.
Should I pick up this game?
If you think it's cool, Charlie, we don't want you to buy it just because.
I do think it's cool, but I just want to be able to play with my friends, you know.
Oh, is that what it is? It's not because the game's cool.
Sorry, Charlie. You can't play with this because I'm not your friend.
Oh, and well, yeah, Lance is my friend, so yeah, I can play with.
I don't know, man.
50% of you guys is my friend, so there we go.
That is pretty good. That is pretty good number. Dude,
we're gonna have to use the Electoral College, and I have more.
Dude, we don't need to fight these guys, dude. Dude, you like my run people down, dude? My character was a NFL defensive lineman.
Yeah, you Terry Crews?
Yeah, dude. That's cool. Just call me Terry Crews. Dude, can we finish this match and stop kicking her around? Holy shit, dude, we were playing song. Did you just teabag that zombie?
Yeah.
Wow, Curtis, real mature. Dude, look at all these parts we're getting. Where can we find nails? For real,
actually have to rip up boards. Like houses.
I'm pretty sure I can rip up boards. And then dismantle like boards with nails and I get nails.
Where? But what boards?
Well, hold on. Like, look for something built.
Like a boarded up window or something.
Yeah, like.
Or a crate.
There's a place, dude. Back here, there's a place. A cart.
All right, I'm on my way. Look at all this loot. Holy shit, we got paid. Covering you.
Like that pallet. Could you have done that pallet?
No, I try it. Alright, I was like trying to get a prompt to do anything, it wouldn't give it to me. This big bitch right here is just like,
Jesus Christ, this motherfucker does not.
I got you covered, bro. One down.
Crap, dude. Oh, right there. Oh.
Dude, the bow in this game, normally bows suck. But you can basically pick up any arrow that you shoot.
Apparently there's a better bow up in a tower somewhere.
Shit, I'm gonna find it, dude. The bow is like my thing, bro. Dude, if Curtis had a battle axe and if our Charlie had a sword, bro, we could be the Fellowship of the Pooh.
Okay, we got this.
And yeah, we could.
And a shovel, and that's all I got.
Yeah, I can't carry that. Obviously. Yeah, I got a lot of shit to sell, dude.
Watch out.
Gotta get my arrows. Sorry. Wait, can you pick my arrows up when I shoot them?
Yeah.
Oh! What the fuck was that?
Nothing. Hey, let's clear this safe house right here.
All right. Let's do it. Dude, I don't think we can make that. Just to clarify.
Bro shreds.
That's my word. Dude, this safe house overrun. You know that, right?
Time to fucking bring home the bacon.
Roger that.
But you have a pistol?
Yeah, dude, I got everything, bro.
Fucking...
Dude, you don't have a pistol? Who doesn't carry a pistol in the zombie apocalypse? Fuck.
Normal people.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Who left? Who left?
Red dude.
I like this game. Jeez. Charlie, what's does other people like the game?
I don't know, guys.
Sorry, guys. My chat's been broken today, so I can't read it. But Charlie's here. Letting me
Who
know.
Likes the game? There you go. I'll let you know.
There. Got right behind you. I got him.
Okay, I'm putting in the fuses.
Wait, what? What are you doing?
The fuses.
Why are you putting in?
That's what you do to oh, safe houses?
Dude, you mean electrical fuses? I thought we were about to blow this bitch up, dude. I was like, whoa, Curtis! Okay, you know what? Good job, Curtis. Good job. Dude, lots of loot in here, bro.
Yeah.
Any nails, though, is the question.
I don't know.
All right, where do you want to go?
Everybody seems to like the game.
It's good. It's good. Let's get out of here, Curtis. Let's roll out.
Oh, we gotta drop this stuff out of the quartermaster.
What?
Quartermaster.
Roger that. Let's roll. Following you.
This way.
Dude, this grappling hook is quite handy. You should use yours.
Fuck you.
What? What'd I do?
You know I don't have one.
Dude, I've been playing a lot of Just Cause, so I'm a professional with any kind of grappling hook that, what the? Bitch. Alright. Wait. How do we get in?
You go to the entrance?
Yeah, but I don't remember where the entrance is. But don't worry, that's why I brought you, bro.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
I got you. Wow, dude, I can't believe you fell off the fucking rope. Dude, I got 500 points for rezzing you. Power level? Power level?
We'll just die. We'll just die.
It reminds me, like of gym class, man, climbing up the rope and then falling off of it when it gets to the top. Yeah.
No, we didn't have ropes in our gym. That's an insurance hazard.
It became an insurance hazard after I fell off of it.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, I believe it, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Dude, I found a chest up here. That's crazy. Hold on. Let me pick this lock before I come down there.
I received a new outfit.
Dude, I got a, got some coffee. You want some coffee, bro?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
All right. Now I just gotta figure out where the actual entrance is. Dude, where did you find the entrance, bro?
Oh my god, dude!
I found it. I found it. I found it. Hey, dude. I'm colorblind. It's hard for me to see things. Dude, it's a little zombie. Kick it! Kick it! No. No.
You could have kicked it.
So negative, dude.
I'm negative. Yeah, guys.
I'm sorry. You're not negative, dude. You're a nice person. Yeah? Is that better?
Yeah.
All right. I really do have to sell stuff, though, because, like, my bags are full. And let's go do the mission. Let's go do another part of the mission. Yeah or no? No, yet.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. What do I want to actually sell, dude? Like, that's the problem. Wait, actually, let's see what he's selling, and then... Dude, they have electric arrows?
That'd be pretty cool.
Dude, they cost $1,200, though. They cost $1,200.
Jesus.
Shit, dude. Oh, yeah. Let me actually look and see what we want to get rid of, all right? So we're going to get rid of... All right, that thing's really good.
How far does the grappling hook go?
I haven't tested it, but I think it goes pretty far.
Yeah, it goes pretty far.
Premium crowbar. Get that shit. Alright, so that's 182. Okay, we'll get rid of that. I'm just getting rid of shit that, like... I'm just gonna delete stuff. You know what? I'm getting rid of that too.
Yes, he does have the DLC.
All right, rock and roll. Yeah.
Yeah, we both have the enhanced edition, which
all right, let's roll out.
Gives us everything, all the DLC.
Yeah. Dude, so rumor has it we're gonna get us a Doom buggy one day, yeah, Curtis?
Yeah, that's in the following.
One day. What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
I don't know. I guess we have to go back to that restaurant again.
Yeah. You gotta go back to that dungeon you guys were in where Lance got attacked by the baby.
Are you shitting me? We've already done that.
We did it without the mission.
Might have bugged out or something.
Are you kidding me? We have to do it again. Dude, oh hell no, man, hell no, we ain't doing.
At least you know there's a baby in there.
Wow, really?
I'm just saying, you're prepared this time, right?
Oh god, I pulled a Curtis.
What'd you do?
Yep. I fell off one of the ropes. Except I live. Because I'm really good at this game.
Whoa, you still pro?
Thanks, bro.
You see my mouse pad?
You know what I'm actually gonna do? I'm gonna look for a mod that I can just use the grappling hook without a cooldown. Yeah.
You can't use a grappling hook as a weapon.
Wait, if I go up there. Wait, can I use it as a weapon though?
I don't know. You should try it.
Alright, I'll try it. Wow.
What happened?
I fell all the way down into the river.
Oh, see you later.
Hey, if you don't, dude, you know what? Just wait for me, dude. Wait for me. That's not funny, Charlie. That's not. It's your fucking fault.
Huh? I died again.
How was it,
Mike? I'm gonna wait, Curtis. How do you keep dying, bro?
I don't know, man. Like, you have to hold down the space bar if you want to grapple anything, and sometimes it doesn't.
Oh my god, dude, you're in the middle of a bunch of zombies!
Well, throw a Molotov down there and kill them all!
I don't have any Molotovs right now! Alright, I'm trying. Alright, you're up. I'm out. Dude, we're good, Curtis. We're good, guys. We're good. I saved Curtis's life again. I bet I can grab the. There we go. Hell yeah. Alright.
Hashtag alligator zombies. Yeah, that would have sucked if you're in the water and they're alligator zombies.
Wow. No, you shouldn't say stuff like that.
That was good, man.
Alright, dude, wait for you. Cue it up.
There we go.
Sweet. All right, we did it. Okay, so hopefully we don't have to do all the shit again, like, because we've already completed it once, yeah? Or if it's a dungeon, yeah. Is it repeatable? Oh my god, it is repeatable. Son of a bitch!
Okay.
Looks like we're doing it again, guys! We're doing it again!
Three Moons Restaurant. Because Two Moons wasn't good enough.
Dude, I thought I could go over the top, but... One package down. Let's go, dude. Speed run.
There's a chest right here.
Yeah, we might as well get the loot. You're right. We might as well get the loot.
Maybe some nails.
Oh, battery and a pouch. Battery and a pooch.
Wow.
We'll use the battery and we'll eat the pooch. Shit out of here, dude. I'm not even scared this time because I know what to expect.
Something's right there on the corner.
Dude, our loot's still here from earlier.
We have not played Overwatch.
Bring him into the water.
I'm on my way. One down. Dude, we cleaned this bitch up. Are you teabagging him again?
Dude, I'm searching, dude, for loots.
Dude, but it looks like you're teabagging him, so you should have just said yeah. Teabag, that would have been funnier than what you're saying. Okay, I got this one. Got it. I'm scared. Dude, there's a nail hatchet in here. Dude, if I take that apart, you think like that would actually give me nails?
Maybe. It
should.
That bitch is still alive. That bitch is still alive. That bitch is dead. Dude, I just... Dude, I'm like curb stomping everybody, dude. Dude, just check to make sure they're dead, and then you just give them a little kick, and... There we go. They're all dead. Cool.
Open it up at the door. There's a bunch of shit in here. Ooh, string.
Wait, are you by me?
Yeah, I think... No, you're above me, I think.
Sit down. There you go. There you go. It's gonna take a minute. Bro. Wow, dude. Like, we actually can do this, like, no problem, man. I'm like, I'm not scared, because I know where all the jumps are, so it's like, what the hell are you gonna do, bro?
How do you get over there?
Ah! Ah! Fuck you! Fucking done, dude. I'm fucking done with this game. This game is done. Alright, that one. Okay. I remember that room now. I just forgot about that. I just forgot. Okay. I'm colorblind.
Yeah, you forgot.
I'm colorblind. Okay. I'm colorblind. Shut up, guys. Wait, is this a room? Okay, we don't need to go in that room. God, Charlie, you're supposed to be on my... Oh, I have I can spend points. Let's see. I got agility points. I can free-running expert. Become an expert free-runner. Run longer, climb more quickly, gain agility faster, and get access to a set of unique running abilities. Hell yeah!
Hell to the yeah.
Yeah, we're doing that shit for sure. Wow, dude, wow. Dude, I remember there's nothing in this one. It's the next one that I gotta be worried about. Oh, wait, there's not even anything in there to use. Alright. We're good, dude.
Hey,
what's up, dude? What's going on?
Nothing much. Just chill it out.
Oh, shit! Ah! Curtis!
What?
I thought you were watching my back, bro. Fuck!
What the hell?
This hallway still had live ones,
dude, this
bro.
TV's turning off and on.
Lance, you opened that elevator and the baby wasn't in there this time.
No, it's, there were two elevators.
Oh.
It's the elevator with the baby is the one that's in the corner. See, I remembered that. It burned into my brain where that one was. What would have been great, though, is if it would have changed. That would have been great and terrible all at the same time. Man, holy shit, how have I not... Here, holy crap, dude. I went through, like, three lockpicks on this one. All right, where you at?
Did you get this one? I got this one.
No, I didn't. I'll be right there. Dude, we are getting a ton of loot in this bitch, dude. Like, we should just do this over and over. This is great. All right, watch the hallway. All right, guys.
Cricket bat. Hold on, let me craft some stuff, too. Oh, Molotovs. Yeah. I can make Molotovs.
That's a good idea. Good idea. Good call. Yeah, I gotta get my hands on some nails. Wait, what all can I make? I can make arrows, a couple of really dumb things. Some shield. Oh, dude, I can make 10 medkits.
Cool. Yeah, make them.
Dude, making them. How's everybody's day going? What's everybody doing? Of course, I can't read that, but Charlie's here to let me know everybody's having a good day. Yeah, Charlie?
I will let you know.
Hashtag Charlie saving the day. All right, I got medkits. You want me to make Molotovs, bro?
Nah, yeah, make Molotovs, too. We're gonna, the last one's in the elevator with the kid.
Yeah.
People want to know if you'll open this game up to public.
I don't think it would matter, though, like, because you guys have to be on my friends list, and I can't add everybody to my friends list.
No, if it's in public, anybody could join.
Okay, well, you know what, dude? We'll set it to public, and we'll see what's up. Or no, we'll talk about it. Me and Curtis will discuss it.
We'll talk about it.
We'll talk about it. Wait, we talk about it now or later? Dude, I just got a saber. I got a fuck, dude, sweet. Hold on, check this shit out, Curtis. Check this shit out, dude.
Hold on. Are you ready?
Wait, no, wait for me.
No, step back. Farther!
I'm back!
Everybody seems to be having a good day. Just let you know. Sorry, I got a little excited.
Killing the kid.
You got one coming in on you.
That's scary, man.
Dude, I've got a sword. I've got him sucking. What? Oh my god! Did you see that? I chopped that bitch's head off my screen. What?
I saw it at the edge of my screen, so it looked pretty fucking cool.
Is she dead, or are we just like... Oh, we're dead. She's dead. Okay, dude. I just chopped that bitch's head off. My ear is itching now. It's great. Dude. Actually, hold on. I'm going to upgrade this sword real quick. I'm actually going to upgrade this sword. Wait. I don't... Should I, like... There's nothing to really upgrade it. Like, I don't have any good upgrades to, like... Wait, I don't... Should I upgrade this bitch? I don't know. Whatever. Just use my arrows, bro.
Okay, let's get out of here.
We're safe now, yeah. Wait, we gotta do something in here. It says view the transmission Troy. Ow! Dude, apparently we just gotta view like some kind of transmission.
Yeah, that's that for some reason it was like overlapping that mission.
No, it's in this room, dude.
No, it's not.
It's not right over there.
I think that's what the exit it's showing the exit.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, you could be right. So we did it again, and we got a sword. So that's cool.
Yeah.
Well, I got a sword. Did you get a sword?
Yeah, the exit's right here. Here.
Did you get a sword? A sword, bro?
No, I didn't get a sword because it's all loot is based off level.
Oh, hold on. I can just fast travel to you. I'll do that. Dude,
I talked to Jade and told her I worked for the GRE.
Right now, dude, you have no fucking clue, man. This shit is getting me hype. Yep. All right, let's move it. Wait, no. Dude,
okay. What the fuck is going on, dude?
Yeah, it says explore the quarantine zone again.
Dude. Oh, okay. Hold on. There you go.
Oh, my phone beeped.
Yo, you set the for some reason you set it to repeatable quest. You gotta change it.
Dude, did you just see that safe shot I just shot? Did you fucking see that shot?
No, you have to change it to the story quest.
Alright, how do I do it?
You'll hit enter? No, it's I tap. What is it? It's how you get yeah.
Oh, alright.
Go to quest.
Yeah,
go to quest
it's
and
set,
hit
it's set,
yeah.
It's set.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking dude, look at that, man. I'm like a professional. I'm just shitting on these fools. Where did that one? What was that?
Now let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, wait, no, there's an airdrop nearby.
Oh, wait, where's the airdrop? I see it. Two guys there. I'm here. Switching weapons. Dude, it's getting hot. It's getting hot, bro. Dude, it's getting hot, Curtis. It's getting hot, bro.
What are you afraid of?
Jesus.
Face me like a man.
Dude, they're distracted. All over the crate.
You motherfucker.
Oh, it was. But then it got a little bit less. I gotta pick it. Shit! I'm trying. Come on. There we go. Got it. It's opening. Dude, how many did you take out, bro?
Only a few.
Yeah, my friends are right. Alright, you ready to roll?
Yeah.
Dude, somebody keeps texting me.
Dude, is your mom again?
What?
Is it your mom again?
Dude, leave my mom out of this, okay? Okay, Curtis? Like, do I talk shit about your mom? No.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Okay, let's not go that way.
Oh, dude, kill Ross's soldiers. Let's do that one.
You wanna go? Okay.
I don't think we have to kill them because it looks like this giant son of a bitch right here is gonna do it.
Oh, right here?
I think that's the one this one is. No, actually, no, just ignore this one. It's a different one. No, go that way. It's this one right here. Good job, Curtis. Curtis, he's dead. He's dead, dude.
Dead?
We've done it. We're good.
Leg spike.
Holy shit. I cut it in half. I cut the bitch in half.
Nice.
Sweet.
I think that deserves a leg spike, Lance.
Leg spike. Everybody like the video. But I gotta sell something really quickly. Should be no problem. Because I have a grappling hook.
Also, the mission right there, too, so maybe, you know, do
wait,
that.
Are you sure it's the mission here?
Yeah, there's a mission right there.
Sell that. Alright, where's the mission?
Should be up there somewhere.
Oh, yeah, it's on up there. Okay, yeah, I see it. Dude, this is fucking crazy, dude. This game is tight! Waiting for you. Screw it, let's go. We don't need to watch this, do we?
How many times I watch it, I still dude, that scar is totally doing it for me. She's pulling it off so well.
Holy shit, dude. 15,000 experience. Wait, did I get a level there? No, I'm right there, dude. I need 400 experience. If we see any, like, side missions, let's take them, alright?
Let's turn this shit in.
Wait.
Dude.
I was about to say, which way is it? Apparently, Curtis already knows.
Because I'm a professional.
We saw a flare nearby. But someone ran into a group of bandits.
Yeah, this is great, man.
Someone's going to be dead soon.
Wait, what is this? Do we want to do this?
It's this story.
Alright, I got you.
Good grief, that grapple went far.
What?
Then your grapple just went far.
Oh, I was just shooting it so I can keep up with Curtis because he likes to try to be the leader.
He's the parkour man.
Alright.
Pat is good as dead. Well, oh, there's another one right here. There's another one right here.
What's that? Is that a drop? What is it? Oh, hold on. I bet I can snipe this dude. Did you just knock a body off the roof?
What the fuck? No.
Dude, how many times are I gonna shoot that? Oh my god. Oh shit, dude. They're falling off this next level right here. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, here I go.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. It's like not even fucking hitting them.
Shit.
This is it for you.
You got this, you wanna get this crate?
Yeah.
I'm tired of picking crates, bro. Oh, I leveled up, by the way. Good job.
Nice.
Alright, let me see what, I'll do skills while you open it up. Okay, so, dude, what is this? We've got specialists, learn how to use blueprints more efficiently, you'll score more critical hits. Alright, so I can make my weapons better. You're a legend, you can get an additional health boost and learn how to use, wait, what the hell? Oh, cool. So there actually is an upgrade that I'll be able to use grappling hook, like, more efficiently. Let's see. Learn how to score... Wait. Should I learn how to make weapons better and make them crit more, or should I learn how to, while camouflaged, attack people?
The first one.
The crit?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Let's do it. Alright. We're out. Following you out, bro. Dude, this game is fucking crazy! I'm not lying! I'm over here like, holy shit, dude. I usually don't like these style games, but this is fucking just like
Parkour.
Dude, I like parkour.
I'm gonna need to save something.
I think we have more stamina than that.
Oh, there's a demolisher over there. Fuck that.
Wait, we're not doing it?
Yeah, fuck that. I don't want to do it with a demolisher. Let those guys die.
Oh, wait, where are we going? Like, are you
going... drop off the stuff at the quartermaster.
That makes sense. Okay. I'll allow it. Dude, holy shit. Charlie, what are you doing? Dude, I've got a problem. This kid has been painting that same fucking spot since we left. He's a demon.
Cool. I just got 12,000 points, dude.
Dude, are you power leveling, bro? Dude, I got 24,000.
Fuck?
Dude, it's great, bro. All right, let's roll out. Let's get out. Let's do it. Hey, what's up, girl? What's your name?
Hold on. And then there's a trader here. Let me.
Oh, yeah. Totally. I should have done that. Yeah, buddy. All right. Let's see what we got, guys. We got to sell fat loot. Actually, there's not really anything very good here. So, oh, wait. I can sell
it. Yeah, they haven't restocked much.
Actually, I don't think I want to sell it. I think I'm going to, like, break the items down and get metal parts.
Oh, there's an axe tray here. Oh, shit.
Wait, does this dude have, That's what I forgot to do, dude. That's what I forgot to do. I was gonna check the quartermaster to see if he had any nails. Which he doesn't. Fucking douche. Alright, I'm leaving. Dude, we need to find like a trader out in the world. Do you know where any are?
Yeah, let me look at the map.
Oh wait. Can we do these yet? Can we do bounties yet?
Do what?
Oh no, I haven't beat the game yet. Let me do
yeah, that's like why even there's one near a couple blocks away. Let's go him.
Alright, following you.
Wait, no, there's another airdrop right next to us too.
I don't see the airdrop. Dude, your light is on and wait, where's the airdrop?
It's right up there. I marked it on the minimap.
Oh shit, I didn't realize I could see your mark. Okay, cool. Where's it at? Is it in the water? No, it's right under us, yeah?
Come on, there we go. Oh, hello!
Wow. Now you're making me mad. Oh god, I forgot to switch to melee. All right.
God damn it, I died!
I got you.
Dude, I do like no damage to these guys.
Oh god. Oh, time to go. I'll be back. Don't let go.
I'll never let go.
Seconds.
Got you. There you go. Holy shit, it was rougher.
Woo!
I don't have it.
Where did that guy go? Where's the airdrop though? Like I thought it was.
It's down below.
Was it an actual airdrop or was it just the ambush? Thing? Oh yeah, cool.
Hey Lance.
Yeah.
Look for a tower in this area.
Okay, we can do that. Why?
There's tons of towers.
Apparently that's where the bow's at. It's in this area.
We look for the tallest tower, Curtis. You know what, guys? We're gonna listen to you guys for once, okay? Curtis, let's go. Let's get in the air and we'll look for the tallest tower. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Wait. Did you loot this? Did you loot this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go up on top of this building.
Yeah.
Is the loot individual in this game?
Yeah.
Yes.
So like, you all unlock the same chests?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, but cool. we'll have different loot inside the chest.
Biggest tower right over there, dude. It's got a hollow spot at the top.
Let me see.
Like it's like an actual place you can stand at the top of it if you look over there.
What? Wait, where?
Look direction toward me. It's really high. It's the tallest tower that I've been able to see.
Oh, okay, okay. That right there.
Yeah, let's head there and see if that's what we're looking for. Dude, so that's what people are telling us. I'm not saving this guy, though. I'm, like, literally going straight to this fucking tower.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, I think, like, you should even be able to climb it.
Oh, Jesus.
There's gotta be a way to, like, do this, right? Let's say, so. Unless there's an internal structure to it.
No. You can climb it.
I'm up here.
You're up at the top?
Yeah, I'm at the top, dude.
You see anything?
There's a file up here for an electrocutor. And a challenge is up here. There's a blueprint up here. That's it. Guys! That you lied to us! You son of a bitch! We got lied to.
Make sure to yell at them, too.
We got fucking lied to Ernest. Are you coming up here?
Yeah.
Alright, you gonna be able to make it? Dude, yeah. I can't believe we got lied to, dude. I expected loot.
We got loot, dude.
I mean, well, yeah, but I thought there was gonna be, like, a bow up here. Dude, hold on.
How can I grab onto these things?
Executioner. Yeah, so the blueprint I got,
apparently it's only a 15% chance. Yeah, that they failed to mention that.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Yeah, yep.
Thanks, guys. Thanks. Dude,
you should, as our community manager, Charlie, you should be able to, like, parse that better.
So it was, I should verify the information before I give it to you guys.
Dude, stop being fake news.
Yeah, dude. What the fuck? Fox News.
Where we going?
Alright, I'm bringing up the wiki now.
I don't know. Where do you want to go, dude? Where do you want to go? Wait. I have a supply drop, dude. It's right over there. You want to do it? Just take this back real quick.
Like it
to the quartermaster.
Where'd you put it?
I'm gonna go drop off what we got from the supply drop.
Oh, okay. Shit, I took the wrong way.
Since it's right, oh my god, just stay there then. I'll be there in a minute.
But I can't fast travel to you.
I know.
God, like, I'm not getting any fucking medkits or any gauze, dude.
We actually need to loot buildings, dude. We're not doing that. Like, we actually need to, like, use the survivor instinct and find the shit if we're gonna do it. Hey, how's it going, bitch? Oh, hold on a second, guys. I'm headed towards Curtis. I see you. Stay there, Curtis. I'll be there in a second. I can make this. All right, I'm here. So, what's the plan?
I don't know.
Okay. So, let's just do we're already over here. Let's just do the quest. Unless you want to look for gauze, dude.
Nah.
All right.
Gauze is only found in the stuff.
Oh god.
Whoa. Dude, are you fucking kidding me,
did
man?
Did you make it? You didn't make it?
Dude, it doesn't grapple me, man. Let's like, I'm holding down the fucking space bar, and it's like, you don't need to fucking grab onto that shit.
You in the water?
Yeah.
Dude, can I grapple you? Like, if I shot you?
No.
Man, that would have been cool. Dude, now this is tight, dude. This grappling hook, bro. I'm like over here, like I'm like giddy as the schoolgirl right now.
You're always giddy as a schoolgirl.
Hey, fuck you!
Yeah, you even argue like a schoolgirl.
Yeah. All right, I'm done with you. I'm done. Don't talk
about this fish in here.
You should cut him up.
I'm okay. Don't worry, guys. I'm okay.
Also, underwater algae down here, compared to above water algae.
Wait, let me open the map right here. Dude, yeah. We're gonna have to go in this zone over here. It looks pretty hot, bro.
Your stream is starting to lag like hardcore, man.
Oh, Jesus.
It's not on my side, dude. I got zero drop frames. It's gotta be YouTube.
It's probably YouTube, then.
Yeah, like, I'm not lagging at all.
There's another drop.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Dude, it shows up on the minimap, dude. How do you not see them?
Got it. Target down.
Kill confirmed. Oh, shoot the gas! Shoot the tank,
that's
dude!
Hold on. I'm shooting the one spinning everywhere, dude.
Go!
Dude, fuck. I killed one.
Get cover.
Alright, I got it. I'm good. I'm safe, bro. Dude, I took out all the spinners, dude. We are professionalists. Fuck. I got you. I'm coming, bro. Oh my god, dude. I think you hit all three of them.
Okay, cover me. I'm unlocking this. It's medium.
All right. Covered. All right, you look pretty safe.
It's unlocked.
Oh, what was that? Look out. You got one. Bye. One.
Opening it.
001001101.
There you go. Right into the spikes.
Cool. All right, hey, can you medicate me?
Yeah, I can. Alright, you're good.
Sweet.
Dude, apparently drop kicking him set off his tank.
Okay, I guess we gotta take the sewers that are right here.
What?
Sewers are right here.
Alright, where you at? Yeah, I'm here, let's go. Let's do it. Holy shit, dude. I don't even know what's going on. I was so high right there at that point. I don't even know what happened. Yeah, Charlie? Confirm?
I don't know. My stream is completely lagged out right now.
Just refresh it.
I have twice now already.
Is it just
you? I gotta find Michael.
No, it's everybody in chat's also having issues.
Weird. I have zero drop frames though.
It's gotta be YouTube.
Yeah, because I'm not lagging at all. At all. Like, I have zero lag issues. We doing this? We're light these guys up.
There we go.
Dude, I really want to upgrade this sword. Hold on a second. Let me figure this out. Because I don't want to just keep using it and not actually upgrade it. But I have nothing good to make. Like, what's the problem?
We have to go back into the water?
What?
Oh, what's going on? Any update, Charlie? It's still pretty screwed.
Yeah, it's still pretty messed up. We've dropped over half.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit, dude. It kind of looks fine on my end when I look at his video.
Yeah, I'm not lagging at all, dude.
You want to do a speed test real fast?
Yeah, I mean, I don't care. Hold on, I'll do a speed test.
It's got to be YouTube.
Yeah, because I'm not lagging, dude. Like, I can tell if I was. I'm paused. We're paused, guys.
Oh crap, I got some refugees coming over.
Yeah, dude, I'm not lagging. Like, I'm not having any issues.
The fuck?
That's weird, man.
Yeah, like, I don't know what to say.
Like, it was going fine up until, like, just now.
Dude, I've got 40 upload right now.
That should be more than enough.
Like, solid upload.
Yeah, you look fine on my end. It's just, so I don't know.
Maybe it's just YouTube, dude.
It's got it, yeah. It's got to just be YouTube.
Because I'm not lagging. Hold on. Here. Let me see.
I wonder if they're on mobile and there's something going on with mobile.
No, because it's lagging for me, too. I'm not on mobile.
Oh, yeah. Maybe it's the other way around.
Boom.
Okay. We ready?
Hold on. I'm just going to link this to Discord to you guys. Boom.
Yeah, zero dropped.
Zero drop frames. Just wanted to confirm it. So Curtis didn't put it in the Lance's Lion book. what was that?
Did you unpause it?
Yeah. We're going.
That bitch is gonna blow.
Oh, shit.
I have no idea what's going on, dude. I'm literally just sliding around the floor, bro. Sliding around the floor, hitting everything. Dude, I'm fighting around the world here.
All around the world, statues crumble for me. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Alright, it looks like you're good again now.
Yeah,
but whatever.
Like I said, dude, nothing's going on.
Yeah, it's gotta be YouTube.
I'm the first one to
fucking
blame
hell,
Cox
dude.
Cable, dude. I am the first one to blame Cox Cable.
Dude, can I get some help, man?
Dude, I have been helping. Do you know how many got fucking killed so far?
Yeah, but they're, like, pushing me off the edge.
Man, they're dead, bro. Holy shit. Calm down, dude. I don't want to have to... Whoa, Curtis! What the fuck, dude? I saw ribs and abs go flying. Is he still alive? I'm about
really
to...
Really frustrated.
Dude, I was about to unload on that bitch if he was still alive. Alright. Dude, wait, are we supposed... I think we followed the flares, yeah?
Yeah.
Dude, got some galls right here, Curtis. Got good news. We got galls, bro.
Got it. Hey, can you give me some health?
Yeah. Give me some. There you go, Curtis. Just letting you out.
Thank you.
Oh shit, dude, I got a little scared, but then I realized it was just my, it was the virus. It's the virus, bro. It's kicking up, bro. See anything in here? I can't see anything, dude. It's, changing colors on me.
There's some stuff.
Oh, cool.
More guys.
Ready to go. Locked and loaded. Let's do it. Hey,
you were a
there's a dude.
Why you gotta sneak up on a guy
right
like
here.
That?
Yeah,
Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Sorry.
Hold on, there's some shit in here, dude.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh, wow, dude, you weren't kidding, man. Like, there's a lot of shit in here. Were we good now, Charlie?
Yep.
Yeah, it was just you, dude. Dude, I just got a fuckload of loot. Hold on, let me delete some of that. Did you get shit you needed to delete? Because I got a...
I need stuff that I need to craft.
Dude, I really need some nails, bro. Like, I need nails like it ain't even funny. This being an industrial area, you'd have thought there'd been a few nails hanging around.
Yeah.
Toolbox, saw blades. I got saw blades. I got, I got half of a crack addiction, but I ain't got no goddamn nails? What the shit?
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah, let's roll out.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Ah! All right. We're good to go. Open the bitch up. Open her up and let... Oh, what? Is that explosives?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Dude, I'm getting some goosebump vibes, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. I ain't liking it, Curtis. This ain't... Curtis, my Jesus bumps are appearing.
Your Jesus bumps.
Yeah, Jesus bumps. You may have heard of them called goosebumps before, but these are divinely brought on by baby Jesus.
Sounds like you're a bitch. Bumps.
Wow. You know what, dude? You know what? Dude, look. Come here. I want to show you something stupid.
What?
Look, this bike lock keeps people from going through this little bitty wood.
Yeah?
Yeah. Dude, I could break that. My 5-year-old niece could break through this.
Yeah, I highly doubt that.
Challenge accepted. Well, guys, looks like I'm gonna be putting out a real life vlog where my niece busts through a piece of plywood.
Hell? Oh, it's right here.
So, dude, shit. 420 blaze it elevator. Oh, wait. Loot here. Cool. Some string. Two things of string.
We got plastic.
Cool. Ready to go? Dead.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this isn't correct. Look, they have the number 13 in here. This isn't a real elevator.
No, elevators have 13.
No, they don't. It's bad.
They all have 13 levels, dude.
No, they... If they don't have a 13th floor, dude. There is no 13th floor in the elevator.
You're right, and I'm not... You're right, I'm 12 years old. Shit.
Wow, dude. I can't believe you don't... Dude, it's real. Like, that's a real thing, dude.
Yeah, no, that is.
Yes, it is, but it's not.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Okay, Curtis.
Superstition motherfuckers need to stop being fucking dumb.
Okay, dude. I'm just telling you, the elevators don't have a 13 on the button.
Yeah, they don't. But guess what? There's still a 13th floor.
You're so stupid. Nobody was arguing that fact, you fuckboy.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Curtis. I didn't mean it.
I don't even know why I come here. I didn't mean it, dude.
I'm sorry, Dan. I feel bad. Are you okay? Are we friends?
Dude, no, we're never
up friends. Here do we have to go?
You gotta go right here, dude. Come on.
I feel bad, dude.
No, you don't.
Yeah, okay, I don't. Does chat feel bad? Does chat feel bad, Charlie? Is chat grieving?
Chat, do you feel bad?
Is chat grieving for Curtis? Dude, we gotta go in here? Wait, where do we go? Where do we go, Curtis? I'm scared.
I think we go up again, but...
Oh, wow, really? So back out? Up and out?
There we go.
How high up do we gotta go?
This is the 10th floor. That was the 9th. Oh, we gotta go up, and then...
How high up, then?
Come down.
Wait, what? I don't know. Where the hell are you?
I'm right below you, dude. Like, the night... Dude, do you even read the shit on the screen, or are you,
no,
like...
No. No.
Dude, we need to go to the 10th floor, which is right there. We have access to the 9th floor.
I'm here. Where you at?
Wait, how did we get to the... How do we, We're supposed to go up to the next floor.
That I don't know. Does this open?
No. Oh, here we go. Here, right here. It's right here.
Wait, you didn't go. I thought you went through there earlier.
No, we didn't.
Well, I know that.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Here we go.
That's a pistol, I know. We're good, guys. We're good. We're rolling. Okay, dude. I'm a little scared, but where do we gotta go?
Dude, check the rooms.
Roger that. Checking the rooms. Looking for loot. Oh, what is it? Dude, okay. Plant explosives? Yeah, okay. Got it. Dude, I walked in. Oh, shit! Go sit up in there, dude. Dude, I'm a little bit, A little bit, stressed right
Jesus
now.
Christ, dude.
What happened? What?
These fuckers won't stop coming for me.
You got some issues, dude? You okay?
Yeah.
We're split up, bro, so I don't know what's going on. Curtis, just, I got a little freaked out, but I think that I'm just overthinking this. I'm just overthinking it. We're okay.
Straight full. What the
dude? I have found tons of like toolboxes and
yeah,
no
nothing
nails.
Good.
Yeah, dude. Like before, I was finding nails in toolboxes, but like now, dude, I'm finding ammo now. Like shit, I think the game is telling me something. Like fuck arrows. If you're not blasting it, you're not doing it right, apparently.
Okay, I got one explosive down.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Oh. Good work. Get to the next one.
Alright. Holy shit, Curtis, how much did you kill, dude? Like, I'm walking down there. Oh, I got nails! I got some nails.
Nice.
What is this? Oh. Fire in the hole! Lockpick, metal parts, a little bit of crack cocaine. Oh, dude, holy shit. You found a room with nothing but, like electronics in this bitch. Dude, a damn chef knife? Yeah, buddy, what? Oh.
Whew.
Wait. What the... What the fuck is that?
What
is
what?
Why is there a radio with a shotgun on it? Oh. That's something you did.
It's a trap.
Yeah. That must have been you. I'm not gonna lie. I was a little freaked out. I was like, that's not a very good,
Alright. Second apartment's done.
Damn. You're better at this shit than I am.
Okay, now we gotta go to the 13th floor, Lance.
Okay.
What's wrong? Michael.
All right, let's go to the 13th floor, Kerboos.
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off.
Did you clear this?
No, I haven't been in here yet.
I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Are you sure?
Yeah, this shit's been opened.
Oh, yeah, mate. I didn't realize that it, did a, 360 right there, though. The loot came back then? Because I looted everything, dude. I think the loot respawned. At least some of it. Maybe I didn't get it off. Let's get out of here for real.
Hold on.
What?
Now you gotta wait for me too, man.
I'm waiting.
Okay.
All right, Curtis, let's do it. Let's go up, dude. I'm
loving this fucking axe.
Dude, you know what I'm not loving? I don't like being in it. I'm a little bit claustrophobic in here, dude, and this place. You look like a serial killer just there, dude. I'm not gonna lie. You look like a serial killer. We're good.
Holy
shit. What happened?
Get back in! Holy shit!
Shit, dude, this guy was dodging it. Oh, that's a lot. Why are things exploding everywhere?
Dude, I don't know, man. It's
what the
hot
fuck
here.
Is going on? You know what? Stay back a second. I got an idea. I know what. This is what we gotta do.
No, they're burning.
We gotta piss off the real big ones, dude, and get them to come down here. All right, prepare yourself. Anything? Lots of loot, dude. No nails,
okay,
though.
Bags. Yeah, I think money and alcohol are the ones that spawn on everybody. But not nails. Right, how's the streams going? What the fuck?
We good, Charlie? We're still good.
Nails. Yeah, I'm still good.
I got nails.
Get going.
Yeah, I'm starting to get a lot of them out of these. We're good. It was a delayed fall. Yo, are you not looting this stuff?
I am.
Real. Here.
See you there.
Is shit, this a- dude. I can't even loot this. Is this. Can you loot this bag right here?
Holding ship. Hold the F.
Hold on. My mag is full. That's what it's telling me. Alright, where we got?
I think we gotta go back out.
Like, it's saying my... up one, isn't it? Yeah, I think we gotta go.
Yeah,
up
we have.
One
more. We're on the 12th floor, but we need to get to the 13th. Oh, here it is. We missed it. Here it is.
Cool. All right, we're locked. Locked and loaded. We locked and loaded.
Locked, loaded, ready to go.
All right, ready, dude. Hold on.
No. We gotta over here.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
What was that? Oh! 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 We found ISIS headquarters.
Okay, that was too much.
What was that? Was that a bomb? More nails.
Go, one down. Oh, here's a lockbox. Let me guard me.
Copy that. I got you. Dude, oh my god. I mentioned that I didn't have nails, dude. I'm getting nails for days now. Like, this is the shit. Oh my god, I got a dagger. Look at this thing, dude. It's like a Syrian dagger. Holy shit. Now my arm's itching, dude. I think I'm getting a rash, dude. This happens whenever there's undead nearby.
Hold on, I got stuff. I got stuff to make.
What? Copy that. Covering the door. Are you good?
And...
Dude, there's a lady. I think she needs help. I can hear her.
Is she?
Back up.
All right. Hold on. Don't go in there yet. But I want to try something.
We gotta go to this.
Don't
we gotta go
in there yet.
We have to do this together.
Yeah, that's fine. All right, dude. No, I got this. You ready? Open the door, dude. Open the door and move.
You have to be here.
Shit, dude. Fuck. I was mad.
Is that a child crying?
Oh my god! It's the little hell. It's the little hell baby. It's the little hell baby.
The fuck is that?
What the fuck? Oh! Look out! Behind us! In front of us! They're everywhere! Just pull the trigger!
Crowd me your familiar faces. Ward out places.
Dude, this ain't good.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. It's like a fucking... Dude, look at all this shit here, dude.
Dude, wait. What the fuck happened in here?
Dude, it was like a massive orgy.
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. It's so fucking... I'm coming!
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, dude. Fucking crazy. It's like NAMM, right? It's like NAMM. I wasn't there.
Dude, okay, yeah, this is. No, we can't do that when it's like actually probably like NAMM. And you killed a baby. Just you haven't killed a baby before.
Dude, what the fuck am I doing? Did I just suffocate that baby? Yep. Dude, I suffocated it. Oh my god, dude. I just suffocated that little son of a bitch. Are is this for real? Is this real life?
Yeah.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point.
Where are you at?
Right behind you.
Hold on, can you
cocaine bags, some loot.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Fucker, Jesus Christ.
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to get off me!
Alright, let's go. I'm on the way. Where you at? We looting bags or are we worried about Michael?
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy.
Michael's
right
gonna,
now. Just leave the detonator.
Anyway.
Michael!
I mean, spoilers! Wow.
Michael! Shit.
Dude, if he actually dies, dude, I'm not talking to you ever again.
Nice.
Good. Target down. You ready? Wait, we're going down the elevator shaft?
Yep.
Roger that! Down the elevator shaft!
That was a scary looking alien.
Damn. Wait, what?
Or zombie, rather.
We're fine, dude. They wouldn't jump scare this early, would they?
Ah!
Shit, dude. Holy shit.
Shit.
I think we're in the basement, bro. Alright, alright, can we leave? That's a big one. That's a big one. Big one. Oh god, I'm moving, I'm moving,
back up,
I'm moving,
back up,
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back. Cool. I got this. Oh, you know
shit,
we have
dude.
Nowhere to go now though, right? You realize this shit. Like, dude, I'm sliding through it, I'm sliding through it! Are we abandoning ship? What's going on?
No, we got it. We got it.
Explosion! Yeah, this is fucking great. Dude, whatever. I'm not gonna move. No, I'm not. Oh! I didn't have stamina. I didn't have stamina.
Whoa, that didn't fucking land, dude.
What just happened? He's down.
He's dead.
Shit, dude. I'm using about bullets left and right.
There we go.
Dude, Charlie, what are you doing?
I'm watching your stream, man!
Dude, you're not telling us what everybody's saying, douchebag.
It's cause everybody's talking about Eddie, that's why.
Yep. Music is creepy.
They're saying headshots are more effective, but I think we already
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
really?
Yeah,
oh, really?
Yeah, that, dude. This ain't our first rodeo.
We have to go.
Everybody wants you to kill for Eddie Lance.
Kill for Eddie?
Yep.
Oh, look out! I got it. We're good. Dude, kill for Eddie though? Like, I don't know. Dude, what does that mean?
Okay. I hope you're alright, Michael.
What are we doing?
That means they want you to avenge Eddie.
Find Michael's detonator. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
After that, we're out. Did you run like I don't wanna do that shit.
When is the next Minecraft video?
I don't know. Are we killing this guy or are we
I'm just gonna get the loot. Get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Do I know Eddie? Yes, I know Eddie. No, gamer kid, we're not.
We're not what? We're not what? We're not what? What are we doing? What are we doing, Charlie? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we not doing, Charlie? Charlie, we're
being entertaining.
Shout outs, man.
Wow, dude. The only person that gets a shout out is Charlie. Can we just get everybody shout out to Charlie? Dead Crow, shout out to Charlie.
Yeah, our community manager today. Community manager.
Now. Yeah, our new community manager, Charlie. Once we're making enough money, he's gonna be our full-time community rep, right, Charlie?
Yeah.
$8.50 an hour. Is that good? It's a good starting pay.
That sounds good to me. $850 an hour. I like it.
Wow. Wow. What do we do here, Curtis?
We gotta leave.
Dude, where is Michael though? Where's Michael?
I told you.
The next
is that the building we were just in?
Play?
Yeah.
Shitty? Wow. Wow, dude.
We didn't record any roleplays for GTA 5. Well, we kind of did. Didn't we?
Wow.
Right?
Right.
Yeah, Mob Life.
Yeah.
And Most Wanted. Did we just make a sad face in that building? Great
job. Yeah.
I hope it's enough.
Contact with Jade. The building's on fire.
It's a sad face.
Jade,
oh, it is. Look at that.
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Uh,
What about Blood and Bones? What's the next one?
What?
Blood and Bones?
If you're really on our side, when's the next one? You've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Alright, let's get out of here, dude.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? Where are we going? We have to meet.
Yeah. Alright. Meet me
let's
in
the
son
of a bitch, these big guys are.
What? Where are we going, Curtis? Where are we going?
What? Do you just left me fucking there?
Dude, I'm above you.
Are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Good old Lanceypooh leaving his teammates behind.
Dude, whatever, bro. That's why I thought I was playing with a professional, dude. Dude, there's a trade booth right over here. I'm going to it. All right.
Okay. Let's go to it.
All right, I'm here. Let's see what he's got. Hatchet, bow, baton, pickaxe. Dude, he's got a desert military rifle. It's not very good compared to ours, but I mean, he's got it. Dude, I buy all these knives every time because they're amazing. Dude, wait, when I buy rifle ammo, how many does it give me? Like, am I just buying? I'm not buying a single bullet, am I?
I don't think so.
No, it's not. It's actually. All right, what do you want to do? You want to get out of here?
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Is this a supply drop right here? Yep. Dude. We taking them? You want to take them?
Yeah. Also. No.
What?
Stop. Lance.
What?
Stop.
What?
Stop.
What?
Stop.
I'm stopped.
Stop. Okay. It's nighttime.
Okay. What about?
Okay. It's just gonna get fucking real fast.
So what do you want to do? What do you want to do here?
He wants to go to bed.
No, I don't want to go to bed.
Dude.
I heard it. He wants to go to bed.
No, I don't want to go to bed.
Do they still don't know we're here? They still don't know we're here. We're good. Or yeah. They know you're here. You really started a shit show, didn't you?
You have a single person requesting for more Mountain Blade warbands.
Dude, Mountain Blade warbands is a thing of the past. Banner Lord is coming out soon. Dude. Banner Lord is coming out. It's the like Mountain Blade 2, dude. It's really the Mountain Blade 2. It's gonna be hype.
Mountain Blade, that's a good game though.
Dude, I'm so hyped about the new one coming out, bro. It's on Steam. It just doesn't have its release date yet. Dude, watch him burn. Let him burn. Dude, I have him too, dude. We're good. Dude,
look at all this experience we're getting.
Holy shit, dude. We're burning everything. Look at this shit, dude.
Dude, save your Molotov. Save your Molotov, dude.
Alright, I'm saving him. Switching out.
I don't know when the next Blood and Bones is. Soon.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop a firecracker.
Dude, holy shit, bro.
Drop him on that firecracker. Drop it on that firecracker.
Roger that. Switching over. Hold on, I gotta switch. Alright, here it goes. Flame out.
Meat Castle is done. It's over.
Yo, we got a big one up here. We got a big bitch up here, dude.
Okay, make it to the trade center. Make it to the trade center.
Roger that. Abandoning ship. We'll split up for until we meet again, dude. Dude, holy shit, bro. Holy shit. What's your 20?
I'm about to trade. It's UAVs right here, so I'm fine.
Wait, what? Where are you? Wait, I'm confused. Dude, I lost you.
I'm at the trade center.
Would you stop saying trade center?
The trade guy, dude. Like, we were just there.
Okay. Well, just to clarify, I'm pretty sure everyone here thought you were saying train center. It literally fucked.
I'm sorry, you death motherfucker.
I thought you said this was a safe zone. Oh, this ain't no safe zone. This ain't no safe zone.
It's a safe zone.
Oh, okay. That's why I'm almost dead. I'm out of here. Fuck you, dude. Dude, I'm leaving, dude. I'll meet you back somewhere actually safe, okay? Dude, holy shit. I'm going towards that greenhouse that we're close by.
totally fine, man.
Yeah, you, okay. You have fun, dude. You be totally fine.
Dude, there's UAV lights here. They're fine. We're fine. Dude, you just fucking walk right into them, dude. You're bad stupid.
What?
Yeah, I pursued evaded. Look at that. And of course, you had to bring him fucking right here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is a safe zone, though. Safe zone. Safe zone. Safe zone. Safe zone. Safe zone, huh? Safe zone. Safe zone. Safe zone.
Oh, shit, dude.
Safe zone. Don't say a word. It's safe zone.
Dude.
Safe zone. Safe zone.
We're fine, dude.
Fucking
we're not
zone.
Yet.
Let's go. Fucking safe zone.
Dude,
safe zone.
Shit,
we're cool, guys. Safe zone. Safe zone. Fuck you, Curtis.
Dude, we're in a safe zone.
Dude,
we're
in a safe zone. It's fuck, hate you so much.
Dude, have you died? Have
no,
you fucking
dude,
died?
No, I haven't died, but I've had to heal my
shut the fuck up. It's a safe zone.
It's a safe zone.
Being a little
fuck
bitch.
You. You know what? Fuck,
stop being
dude,
a little bitch.
If I could fucking kick you, dude, I would kick you off this safe zone. This is a safe zone.
Fucking little bitch.
Hey, guys, safe zone. Safe zone. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Little bitch. Stop being a little bitch.
You know what? I gotta say, I forgot to take my night vision potion. Hey, you should take yours.
Oh, wait, I don't have one. No, pursuit evaded. Look, we're fine.
Dude, so what do you want to do?
Do Borderlands 2? I agree, Borderlands 2 would be fine.
What do we want to do, Curtis? Like, we just sit in? We just
well,
sit here?
Well, we gotta go. We're gonna get that, we're gonna get that, that airdrop.
All right, let's go get it.
Guard me.
Yeah, I got you. We're clear, do it. You are clear to go. You are good to go, bro.
Oh,
Curtis,
really?
Faster.
Fine, dude. Holy shit, dude. There we go. And some valuables and
cool. Oh. Alright, what are we doing?
Let's get this police one too. What? Oh wait, there's tons of loot down here too.
Dude, there's no loot here for me. What was that?
Yeah, nothing.
Why is there a body in the
there's
box?
No loot for you over here?
Yeah, there's no loot for me over here.
It's like somebody with cocaine just caught a condom full of cocaine just exploded here.
Incoming
oh,
dude.
Yeah, that's where I put it.
Dude,
that's our community
dude,
manager,
we need
Charlie.
To go. We need to go now.
We're fine. Right,
I'm not waiting, dude. I'm leaving. I'm leaving there.
Okay, now you pissed them off. You had to piss them off.
Right. I pissed them off. You know what, dude? Maybe you pissed them off, okay?
Huh?
Dude, I'm out of this bitch. All, every man for himself, bro.
Yeah.
Dude, we're right where we need to be. We just gotta evade some of these,
God damn it. Ah, I'm fucking stuck again. This
dude,
shitty game, dude.
Pursuit of
dude, this game is so bad. I get stuck in a fucking, like, corner of the thing trying to jump up.
Dude, right through the window, guys. Right through the window. Dude, I grappled through a window into a safe zone.
Dude,
now I can spend my points. Now I can spend my points. So let me spend my points. Let's see. We got, we can take down, sneak behind your enemies, and silently kill. Yes! Yes!
What'd you get?
I can sneak up on people now and kill them.
Nice.
I can sneak up on bitches and kill them now. About fucking die. Dude, I wish I had some Chinese food right now, bruh. That'd be so good.
Some General Cho's chicken?
I was thinking more like Kung Pao chicken, but...
It's a General Tao's chicken?
Dude, General look at that. Pao. We survived night. Dude, is there anything in here? Like, I unlocked this door, but there's nothing in there.
Weird.
Dude, we are kicking ass, bro.
Jade.
We are kicking Jade. Some major booty. Booty. Foot.
What the hell?
What happens to a scorpion when you cut off its stinger? Come to the museum
Troy, this
to
is
find
Crane.
Out.
Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress.
Lance, how much longer do you want to keep on going?
Trap.
We're at 2 hours right now.
Are you tired of streaming?
Chance, no, I'm just, I wanted to know what's our plan right now.
I don't don't know. I didn't have a plan, but I mean, if you're telling me we need to end the
stream. 24-hour stream? 24-hour stream?
I mean, are you telling me we need to end the stream?
No, I don't know.
It's Nick's job. Going.
Charlie says we should keep going.
Keep on going. We'll probably have to go to the quartermaster, too.
Learn how to use blueprints more effectively. Yeah, yeah, I'll do that. What are we saying?
People are saying Borderlands 2, Lance.
Maybe, but not today, but like...
We'll, not today.
We'll think about it. We'll think about it. Alright, where do you want to go, Curtis?
We have... maybe go to the quartermaster?
Oh, yeah, let's do it. Let's go to the quartermaster. Wait, which direction is he? Oh, he's over there.
Yeah, I got him marked.
Wait, you've got a different mark than me.
It's green. Where are you going?
I thought I was headed towards the quartermaster, but apparently I wasn't.
Holy shit.
We have talked about Gary's mod, yes.
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna do Gary's mod at some point, guys. We're just not sure when. By the way, I don't know if any of you guys subscribed today, but if you subscribed today,
shit. Shout out to you. Thanks a lot, guys. We love you. Thank you. Thank you.
And there's a public Discord. You can talk to us during times when we're not around.
I like how he says us.
I should say me, because Curtis hates all of you.
Yeah,
Curtis, you hate everyone.
You can also hear Curtis do a karaoke.
Lance, where the fuck did you go?
Oh my god! Oh, I landed right on top of Ross's men, bro. Don't worry, it's about to get real. Hey, how's it going, guys? How's it?
Nice burning fire here.
Hey, buddy, you're free. Wake up.
I ended up in that courtyard you're with okay. All the fucking
you're,
zombies.
You're okay, buddy. You're okay. You're okay. Get up. Get up. Give me some money. Give me some money, or I'll kick you off the mountain.
Is that a threat?
Cool. Thanks for the
fact. Dude, I just got experience for that. That's hilarious.
Wow. I have to do the. I'm done. Stealing my silver shit. Hey, where's that tower at? Where's that big ass tower at, dude? I was gonna check it again. I'll head to the thing first, though. Oh, wait, we're here? Dude, holy shit, I didn't realize it, but I'm here. Okay. Where's the
fuck?
Entrance part about? Charlie, where's the entrance, bro? Where the fuck is the entrance?
It's gonna be where the door's at.
Roger that, roger that. Looking for the door, looking for the door, looking for the door. Got it. There's the door, Charlie. Good job, Charlie.
Excellent, excellent. I'm glad I was able to navigate
yeah,
you.
Yeah, 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 dude. I'm glad somebody in here knows what's up. Dude, this little fucker ain't did nothing! I don't like this. This is freaking me out. Like, if I could take this little kid and stab him in the face with a sword, I would. I'd call them... Little skew word. Dude, look at him. He looks drunk as fuck. Dude, this kid is lit. Look at those eyes, dude. Curtis, you gotta come check this little bastard. Like, look at him from this side, dude. And look at his face, dude. He's like lit as fuck.
He's smoking the Maui Wowie.
Dude, I don't know, or his mom put him on Ritalin.
He's just happy to be putting that piece of chalk on the wall.
Dude, that
the same spot over and over.
That little sumbitch is drunk.
See if there's anything new with this guy.
Oh, yeah, good call. Premium slaughterhouse cleaver for $16,000. Ha! Ha! I'd rather cut my dick off than buy that.
Whoa, dude.
Can I say that?
You gotta have one to be able to do that.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. That's true. You guys are so nice, dude. I don't know what I would do without any of you guys telling me just how... rude I am. Okay. Dude, I had a plan. Okay, I'm going back to that tower, Curtis. I'm gonna go back to that tower real quick, and then we can do the next mission. Actually, I gotta find out where the hell that tower's at first. Alright, let me see if I can... Like, I'm gonna go see if that bow is up there. Oh, it's right beside us. It's, like, literally, it's not that far. It's right here. I didn't realize we were that close to that tower, but... Dude, I love the parkour in this game. Makes me feel like a ninja or something.
Yep, a ninja.
See, Charlie feels it.
Yeah, but too bad we can't have her hands flowing back like Shinobi.
I,
fuck.
Oh. Oh, I thought you were professional.
Dude, if you said you were fucking coming, dude, I wouldn't have released.
Yeah.
You're such a douche.
Yeah, I'm a douche. Got it, guys. Fucking get that trending.
Hashtag douche.
Special dude. I can't believe you're a douchebag, bro.
Can't believe you're advanced stupid, Lance.
Wow. You know what, dude? This is why no one likes you.
Okay.
We're so nice to each other. It's real refreshing, man. It's real refreshing. Dude, I'm locked in a house and I don't know how to get out of it.
Like, you gotta use the door.
Dude.
No, it's probably he has to use the ceiling.
Oh, it's the ceiling exit. Good job, Curtis. Good job. Wow, dude. Wow. Oh, this bitch trying to put me like way away from it.
I don't see anything up here.
Weird. I'll check my room. Alright, I'm almost there. Don't worry. Are you shitting me right now?
Get to the top, Lance.
I'm here, dude. I'm with Curtis, dude. Nothing's up here. Everybody told us, like, there was shit up here, but with more, dude, this is our second time up here. First time we barely got anything. This time we got nothing. And, well, there's a radio up here. Maybe we can listen to some jams, huh, Curtis?
Maybe. Maybe you got strawberry jam on it, man.
Strawberry jam. Dude, watch it be the wrong tower, dude. We're sitting up here, like, listening to you guys, and,
That'd be pretty funny.
No, this is the tallest tower.
Right, but they didn't say it was the tallest tower. They just said a tower.
Yeah.
Well, go search all the towers.
Dude, there's no way we're gonna go.
There's a tower over there.
Okay, that's a challenge. All right, what do you want to do, Curtis? What do you want to do, buddy?
It's up to you. You want to keep on going with the mission, or do you want to like maybe explore a little bit, or
I mean, dude,
stay
get
on
some
mission.
Safe houses
stay
going.
Or... we can find some more drops, bro. Come on, this way. Follow me up.
Oh, there's one over here.
Where?
Over here.
Okay.
Told you, dude. It's
fucking grappling hook, bro. Fucking grappling hook got me killed that time. Yo, come res me, bro. 18 seconds. 18 seconds.
Nothing I can do, dude.
18 seconds, dude. 13.
Dude.
12.
Dude, nothing 11, I can do.
10. If I die, dude, it's. You know what, dude? Thanks, bro. Thanks, Curtis. That was a real friend. Real friend, bro.
Real friend. Real friend. Real
dude,
friend.
I lost 408. I lost all points in the survivor. Thanks, dude. Holy shit.
That's right, you'll get him back. You'll get him back.
Yeah, we'll get him back. We'll get him back. I'm a garden gnome, bro.
You got this, okay. Man. You got this. You'll get him back. I believe in you. I believe in you.
Go ahead, somebody.
It's my job as a community manager to create a false sense of positivity.
Got it. Got it. Dude, look, you've learned so much already, dude.
He's gotta not die again.
Yeah, I gotta get on top of a building, then I'm gonna make some arrows, dude, okay? There we go. Now I'm gonna make some arrows, because arrows are, like, my favorite thing in this game. Dude, I wish there was, like, a make all button.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff they could have added. Patching or something.
Apparently
like
there's a
all.
Skill that... you can roll right before you hit the ground and avoid all fall damage.
I already have that skill. I just keep forgetting to do it.
Oh.
Dude, I got it. I just keep
hashtag noob.
Wow, dude. Wow, Charlie. I thought you were community manager. What happened to false sense of anything, you little bitch? Look at that. I rolled that time. Thanks, Charlie. Good job, bro.
There you go.
That's where are you?
Dude, I have no clue. I don't know. There's a lot of like symbols by me right now, so I'm kinda interested. Oh shit, dude. I'm down in Koreatown right now trying to get me some lo mein. What the hell is going on down here? Dude, there's a drop over here or something. Where the hell is it at? It must be on the roof. Oh, yeah, there's a drop here.
Coming your way.
What?
I'm coming your way.
Oh. Crate secured. Hey, one day you'll be as good as me, Curtis. It's okay, dude. Slow and steady.
Okay, dude.
But remember, there'll never be a day when Redbeard's better than you. Yeah, no?
No.
Where you at?
Is it down below or below? Oh, up above?
Up on the roof. Hold on a second. I gotta pause for a second, guys. Try to fix something. I think.
Oh, do you really?
Well, not the stream. I just gotta like minimize my game.
Say crap, but it's like. There let us know.
I just did. Wow. It won't let me minimize, dude. Like I'm trying to like minimize, and it won't let me. This is great. What a shit program!
What happens if you all enter?
I have no clue.
That'll force the game into window mode.
No, I think I'm good. I think I got
it. But it could possibly crash the game.
I think I got it. We're good. Okay. Somebody sent me a message. I just had to read it. Okay. What do we gotta do? Where are you at, Curtis? Where are you at?
Dude, look at the map, dude, for once, man.
You know what, Curtis? You sound tired. You should just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Before I kick you off this roof.
It's down there by the water. Come on.
What? What's down there?
Another airdrop, dude.
Sweet. Is it in the water?
Is it in the water?
Yeah, I think it's in the water, dude. Dude, holy shit. This water's kind of neat, bro. Yeah, it's in the water, though.
Oh, I think I see it.
You got it? Yeah, I got it. Here it is.
Was it locked?
No, it was just grab loot.
Cool.
Dude, this shit was deep. Dude, we are so good at this game, bro. Like,
oh, Sniper Elite 3, that'd be fun, Lance.
What's that?
It's just a straight sniping game. It's pretty cool. A lot of stealth. It's a lot of fun.
Dude, I haven't even got to use my stealth attack yet.
It's because you just run in, flinging your arms around.
That is not what I did, dude. Look at this, dude.
Whoa!
Little warning there, buddy.
Oh, is that a crate underwater, man?
Yeah, it was a crate
underwater. Dude, that's legit.
Dude, the zombies just said, please no. Are we the zombies?
Wait, no, they did it really?
Yeah, it did. Okay, dude, now we're just shit, like causing a shit ton of shit to come up, dude.
What?
There's all sorts of shit on us now.
Roger that. Where you at? I see you.
Oh man, that's a lot of zombies. That Molotov only got one zombie.
Dude, where the hell is Curtis, dude? Oh, I see you. You're good. I got her. Dude, holy shit. Are they attracted by the death of their brethren?
They gotta eat them, man.
The fuck was that?
One of the variety ones coming out of the sewers.
Oh, another airdrop nearby.
Yeah, I thought I could.
People are saying hello neighbor is what you should play, Lance. I don't know what that is.
I never heard of that. Alright, I'm trying to get out my arrows before we go to the airdrop.
I've got 2 days left, tops. I need the subs.
Alright, where you at?
I'm across the other side of this.
You wanna hit the airdrop?
Let's get this guy right here. There we go. Jesus Christ, how do these guys take so much fucking damage? Yeah, let's get into the You're gonna drop a sweater bear.
Roger that.
Holy shit, dude.
That's a huge bitch! How you wanna do this? I'm locked and loaded if you wanna do it that way.
Lance does not like 7 days to die.
Okay, back up, watch out, here he comes.
Pissed off, dude. Like, that son of a bitch is mad. Actually, hold on. Let me see what I can make real quick. I thought I could make... What's it called? A grenade. I can't, dude. I can make it do-it-yourself grenades.
Nice.
That's awesome.
But I have to use nails, bro. Oh, my inventory's full. I gotta delete something. Hold on. Alright, what kind of grenade should I... Actually, let me just see what does more damage. Alright, we got do-it-yourself grenades... It doesn't actually tell me how much damage they do. Let's give me the strap. Alright, I got grenades. You want me to light them up?
Yeah, light them up. Right, I'll try to aggro them.
Yeah, hold on. Let me put them in my bar. There we go. Okay.
Lance's favorite music is polka music.
Okay, incoming grenades. He stuttered steps.
They have to be doing something.
Yeah, like, they're shrapnel grenades, so they should be doing damage, dude. Got him. I got him. We're set.
Okay, provide overwatch, see if I can unlock this.
Roger that. Look out! Hold on! Alright. So it took 5 grenades to take him down, dude. Overwatch. Switching to overwatch.
Woo! Let's play overwatch. Alright, let's go. Load it up. No, I'm just kidding. I know what you're talking about. But stupid.
Dude, give me the damn.
Pew pew!
Alright. Holy shit, dude. It's so real down there.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Luckily, I'm a professional.
Dude, I'm like, I don't know what the fuck to do, bro. I'm like, I got arrows and bullets. I'm all for a damn crate.
Dude, but we're also getting, like, tons of loot.
Yeah, that's true. It's true, dude.
Yeah, do you got more Molotovs?
No, but I can make more of pretty much it. Wait, yeah, I have Molotovs. Yeah, you want me to light it up?
Yeah, maybe it might be better.
All right, roger that. Where you want it?
But never mind. I'm clearing the area.
Alright, cool. Alright, locked and loaded. Right, I'm going for it, dude. I'm gonna pick it up for the levy. See how long anyway. Come on. Pick! Pick the lock!
I'll be right back.
Man, I think Charlie's dead. It's open, Curtis, it's open! What the f- You stupid bitch!
Holy shit, dude.
Alright, there. Let's get this shit get out of here, bro.
Can I get some help,
yeah,
man?
Yeah, hold on. I'm switching over to my gun, dude. I'm gonna cover you. Oh shit, I got you. I'm coming. I got you, let's get out.
I need to get the shit, dude.
Hold on! I got you covered, bro! Do it! Take it now!
Okay, let's get out of here.
Ah! I'm out. Alright, where you at? You making it? Alright, sweet. Oh, where'd he go?
He's dead.
Are we just running? Are we just running? Don't give a shit. Parkour?
Jesus Christ.
Well, that was interesting. All right, let's do it! On the way! Hey, you want me to heal you?
Yeah, that would be great.
There you go.
Boom, I think when you get healed by somebody, you get healed for full health.
Yeah, and you get, I get points. I get 500 points for healing you, so it's not a total loss. I mean, all right, where to? Where are we going?
Drop off this, these packages.
Roger that.
Oh, maybe not this way. Oh.
Oh, this was where the front entrance is. Dude, I always miss the front entrance. Is that you down there? No, okay, that's Ross's men.
Dude, I'm green. You know that, yeah? Wait, again, it's color blindness. I'm sorry.
Yeah, dude, could you not be so, like,
insensitive?
Yeah, dude, like... Dude, if I could shoot that little kid, I would shoot that little kid.
Fuck.
Did you make it?
No, dude.
Sorry, bro. Oh, yeah, hold on, let me see. Hopefully I got this thing set up where I can just press minimize. What the hell is this?
What?
No, that I was just checking on something while I was waiting for you. Oh shit, I forgot. I can sell stuff, damn it. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Chef knife, adjustable wrench. Let's see, Molotovs. Dudes, I'm sorry, I haven't been able to read chat today, but unfortunately my chat seems to be broken. So I can't do anything. But I'm just gonna imagine that you guys are like, you know what, Lance, we love you, don't worry about it. You're fantastic, you make good content, and you make me feel good about my life, and if you're not saying that, then I'm depressed, and you guys can be a little bit more nice to me and like just say nice things. Oh God, Billy, fuck!
Anything you need.
I'm
back.
Oh, hey Charlie, how's it going? How's it going, Charlie? Dude,
I thought I was dying for a minute.
Hold on, guys. I think I have another set of like shades that won't like actually dim anything. Let me see. Hold on. I think I got a pair of shades in these drawers somewhere that will do exactly what
anything you
want
need. I got it right here. All
right, hold on, guys. Hold on. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck was that? These don't look as cool as these, but...
Okay, what's the plan?
Did Charlie, our community manager, ever come back?
Yes, I'm back.
Yeah, that's better. Like I said, they don't dim as well, but...
That's what happens when you choke on a piece of beef, man.
So dude, I love dude,
my real good shades won't fit in this.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Hold on, guys. I gotta take my medicine. I forgot to take my medicine.
Did I supply you with enough? I mean, what?
All right.
Anything you need.
Are we good to go?
Yeah.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Dude, I'm set. I put on my gaming glasses, Curtis, because the green screen was blinding me, bro.
If you don't do a face cam.
Oh, shit, dude. No face cam and no editor. No face cam, no editor, dude. Holy shit. We got a mission right over here. You ready? Dude, was that you that just got blew up?
No, dude.
You know what? Okay, that did not work. I'm in a fire. Dude, he knocked me into a motherfucking fire.
Really?
Holy shit! Yo, come res me, bro.
Dude, I can't res you, but he's right on
the
fucking thing,
dude. He's fighting other people.
There's two of them, dude, right on your corpse. And I'm low health, too, because I fucking, like, die so easily. And I'm dead. I died. Yay.
Dude, it's okay. It's okay, dude. Don't even worry about it. It's a game. It's a game.
No, man. It is not.
It's a lifestyle. It's a lifestyle, Charlie. No?
Yes. Watch out, Lance. There's a big thing in there.
No, I died, dude. I died.
You died?
Goodbye.
Meow.
What the hell?
What are you doing?
I was meowing. Sorry.
Yeah, I can apparently hit them with a with the grappling hook, but it doesn't do anything once it hits them.
We have talked about doing Left 4 Dead 2.
Yeah, but I mean, again, we probably wouldn't ever do it.
Probably not. We talk about it while doing a lot of stuff that we probably won't do.
It's
which
their
is
fault
fun.
Mine. All right. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Okay. Okay. So what do you want to do? What we look for more airdrops? You think they're going to be any soon?
I don't know.
You know what? Let's just do the main mission. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Change main mission.
Meow.
If you meow one more
fucking hell.
I really have a problem with it. I'm sorry. I just can't help it.
She's a doctor. She's a veterinarian. We know one.
Yeah, right? I'll talk to yeah, her later. They have this weird sensation to just meow.
Maybe you need to be.
There's actually a disease that, like something about worms and cat piss and shit. It's pretty, like, fucking weird. But you can get, like, you can like the smell of urine, of cat piss.
Maybe you need to be neutered, dude. A lot of cats meow until they're neutered. It's a real thing. Like, I'm a zombie. So. Dude, I always forget the...
Did you just unlock a safe zone?
I'm at a safe zone, but I didn't do anything here. I just appeared.
Oh, maybe it unlocked for me.
No, I'm at a safe zone. I guess it unlocked, dude.
Yeah, for me, though.
Wait, I just unlocked one too, dude.
Oh.
And the quest is here? What the fuck? Dude, I haven't found any, like, patterns in a while, dude. What the fuck, dude? Dude! Dude, at level 16, I can buy a sword like the Dothraki use, bro.
Oh, nice.
You wanna buy something?
You probably don't know anything about that, Curtis. Don't worry.
No.
You don't watch Star Wars.
I'm open for business.
No, it sounds like that's Lord of the Rings.
Oh, yeah, you know, you've never seen Lord of the Rings.
Nah.
Apparently, whatever we need to do is, like, right underneath this place. Or it keeps saying it is. Dude, I can break this. What the hell? Hell yeah. Gotta get that loot. Don't forget, Charlie, for the people who don't know, we have a public Discord that we talk to all the fans. Give them the Discord, Charlie. Link them the Discord. If you don't know what Discord is, it's a chat program, voice chat, that you can talk to the Yes Men and other loyal people of the Yes Men. It's a really cool group to hang out with, and there's always somebody having a good time. Be sure to check it out. Right, Charles?
Absolutely.
I think I found the thing.
Where was it? Is it on the bottom or something?
No.
Okay.
We are lagging hardcore now again.
Shit, Charlie.
Yeah, I know.
I have no drop friend. You know what, Charlie? If it's really, is it you or is it everyone?
No, it's everybody.
You know what? We're done. We're done, Curtis. We're ending the stream. Because of YouTube.
Wait.
What?
Dude, relax. How what? Fucking Troy lagged is the stream?
It's pretty lagged, man.
I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid.
Dude, it looks like it's like from like out for him. A long time ago. With kids, you
know. That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
What the fuck?
I need to
what?
Get into the museum.
Weird. Yeah, it's YouTube the museum, then, dude. But
holy shit, dude.
I can't even type in chat right now. There we go.
Alright, you know what? We're wrapping it up, Charlie. Tell them we're wrapping it up.
We're wrapping it up?
Yeah, we're wrapping it up.
Alright.
Alright, guys! Well, we're done for the day because YouTube's just being really laggy today. I'm sorry. So we are going to end the stream here now, but we do have a video coming out really soon, so that's a plus. We'll put it out as soon as we can. We will see you guys tomorrow, I'm sure. Again, we will get on Discord and say hi. We're not going to have full-on conversations today, but we'll say, how's it going and whatnot. But we hope you enjoyed the show. Big shout-out to Charlie for monitoring and being our social media person. My
beautiful yeah, our community manager.
And don't forget, like the fucking video if you haven't done so already. And hit the subscribe button if you're not a douche.
Yeah.
See you later. Right, Curtis?
Thanks, guys. Right. Yeah.